Is Saturday, April 2016. This therapy in male, 9 months, right, or more. Mm-hmm. Just hold, I just want to show the ear. Yeah. Just hold on, the ear is only 1 year. Let's see. Let him come out first. Other the ear is hidden. Hidden inside there, they see, coming out. Does he breathe a lot?
Yeah.
No? Huh? Is it? No, now, nowadays?
Not really.
So it's normal, huh?
Yeah.
You can see from here. So the ear abscess come out already, the ear swelling. Below the red stripe. On the left, there's a big swelling. On the right there. Turn a bit here. Okay, never mind. On the right, let him extend his neck first, wait, huh? Now this therapy in the shell is of good quality. So salmon is one of them. Then what terrapin food is that?
Just normal pellets.
Mm-hmm. The one from Germany, yeah. The long one, right? How many pellets a day?
I feed 2 times a day, about 5 each time.
Oh, you measure them?
Yeah.
It's more, like, hold the therapy.
Sometimes more, because they're very hungry now. They will climb up the shell.
They are share or they...
No, we will feed them. There are 2 of them.
They share?
Yeah, same thing.
Do you feed them in a separate tank?
No, same.
No, I mean in a separate tank from the living.
No.
So everything in one tank.
Yeah, but I have a filter to clear, and I clear it quite frequently, so it doesn't really.
The filter has is it a good one?
Yeah.
So why don't you feed them separately in the tank, and then after eating, then they can go and.
I did try that, but normally they don't eat if it's in somewhere else.
Oh. Because how often they poo? A lot.
Twice a day?
They poo, you know, a lot, right? Yeah. Turn this side, no? This side, that want to see the ear. So make sure there's only 1 ear. Yeah, it's quite swollen. So they see the tank here, it's very dirty, right?
Yeah, because you just poo just now.
So how often you poo? Anytime?
Yeah, most of the time he poos when he's panic only.
Other than that,
there's no poo.
Once a day. Okay. So the filter is a big tank or small tank? Two together, right?
Yeah, quite a big tank.
Then there's a stone for them to pass.
But this stone, is it easy to climb up or not?
Yeah, very easy, because it's like a ladder.
But does it climb up?
Yeah, it does.
But the ladder might be too narrow, right?
No, it's not a ladder, it's climbing up.
It's like a slight climb.
Yeah, I've seen it, yeah.
Like about this big.
Oh, this is a bigger one, huh?
Yeah.
Compared to the new one, the
hatchling. And both of them are quite big, so you can sit on it. So this one is...
Ultraviolet light?
No.
No. So, you don't know how much they eat? They eat a lot?
I try to feed them at least twice a day. Yeah, and morning one and then at night before.
But each one eat five pellets?
Five or more sometimes.
Mm. And no scratches, surprising. No.
Because both of them grew up together, so
you
there's
brush,
not much
no, you
here.
Brush them, right?
Yeah. Whenever I clean, I'll brush them separately first of all.
It's not very well maintained, this terrapin, compared to the others I see. Okay.